guys, what a beautiful day. Today I will introduce a great music about Humankind. Are you ready? Let's start! Humankind is a P2P platform and ecosystem that brings together donors, recipients, and e-commerce players. That platform is financed, participants quickly send donations to any country in the popular currency. To merge donor section and view reports on their charitable activities, as well as do international customer loyalty programs. About the Humankind platform, we have five features. Firstly, about Humankind, how it works. Secondly, smart contracts, registration of benefactors, recipient registration, and finally about human pool. Now we'll be coming to Humankind platform, how that it works. Charitable project brought private initiative and foundation under the detail in the Humankind platform. The companies and standard firm at the initial state. In the future, Humankind plan to conduct and forensic audit with the help of specialized financial and legal team. Contribution can be anonymous or conversely if the donor's service can be made public. And programs and mobile interface of the Humankind platform will be equipped with online data tracking of the project currently accepting donations, as well displaying the user or transaction data from the Humankind platform tab into the Ethereum blockchain. The blockchain technology guarantee that any data entered into the system will be stored there without any chance for it to be modified in any way. Secondly, about smart contracts. A smart contract is an algorithm that regulates various aspects of the platform activities. The Ethereum blockchain enables the transparent and skilled execution of smart contracts. Humankind smart contract ensure trustworthy of transaction in real time. Token emission on pre-sale and sale state. The assurance of additional emission and allowance of token by proof of charity receiver after the end of the token sale. The opportunity to verify whether the raised funds are used as intended. As the platform develops, an individual smart contract will be provided for each project. Their smart contract will be based on the specifics of each project. Next, about registration of benefactors. To get involved with charity projects on the Humankind platform, an user may register and complete verification. After that, he will be able to make donations anonymously or with different level of personal information disclosure. The platform dashboard, which allows its participants to manage donations, access information flow, and receive reports on projects of interest, interact with other donors and recipients via the Humankind Messenger. Besides, platform users can download receipts via the interface to check valid document confirming the transfer of funds to charity in order to find tax jurisdiction, depending on the tax jurisdiction of the donor. And about recipient registration. A person, organization, project, or individual is our firm on the Humankind Foundation website and in lower set of documents. Projects that passed certification are then hosted on the platform, receiving the opportunity to obtain donation from benefactor. Depending on the requirements, project certification will be carried out by employees of Humankind and special forensic units of audit companies. The forensic team will carry out legal and economic verification of the project. As is in developers, rating and ranking of charitable projects and donors will become available on the platform. Finally, about human pool. In addition to intentionally selecting charity projects, platform users will be able to send donations to the human pool. The system will distribute the funds automatically to the project with the highest rating from the platform community. This solution is useful for corporations that inspire making like contribution, finding it convenient to direct funds to individual projects due to internal rules. This turn will serve convenient for donors who do not have enough time to independently decide which project to send money to. Thank you for watching. See you later.